What's going on, people? This is the Ghetto Investor here coming to you with another video just to explain to you what a bull market is, which we've been in for about a long time right about now. A bull market is basically like an overall standing of the markets. Like, let's just say like a bull market is an uptrend. Bull mean up, bear mean down. So you hear people say bullish market, which means that we're in an uptrend, which means good. You'll hear people say bearish, which means bad. But this right here is basically just an example of bull. Like, you have support and resistance levels. Once it get past the resistance level over a period of time, it break out. Once it break out, that's considered bullish trend, which means that we're in an uptrend. Best time to get in the market, which I can't really say time because you can't tell the future, but for right now, we're in a strong bull market. Bull mean up, bear mean down. Just basically explaining to you what a bull market is. It's a Ghetto Investor here coming to you. Thanks, people.